Yeah, in that case, definitely blue. The moon, yes. Oh, sorry, I was a little later than usual. I was really freaking sleepy. And, haven't, done, like, any of the shit that I was supposed to do for today. So... Alrighty. I think we are ready to pop over. I don't know if I've done any of my... I did my thing in there. In here... One second... Oh, crap. Grab. There we go. How are y'all? Blitum, blitum, blitum. Let's see. I'm not sure where to put stream stuff in the haunted PS1 server. I mean, I know that Critters for Sale isn't a haunted PS1 game, and I really should be putting in those in there. I'm not sure where to tell them, like, hey. Alrighty. I did send that. Yep. Okay. It's just a slow night. It's all good. Yeah. Everybody's busy. I should put him in Jelly's chat. Okie dokie. Oh, Strawberry's still streaming, that's why. Okay. All good. Alrighty. Let us begin. That was a good time for it, because the music just ended. Lovely. Oh, it was on shuffle. It's probably doing weird shit. Is it not going to show the game? Hello? Oh, there it is. Some blah, blah, blah noises. If that's too loud, yeah, I think it is. For what that is, that's too loud. Okay. See if that'll give us any better. Yeah, definitely flash warning for this game. Yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna leave that down here in my little texts, because yeah, I think that's going to be a consistent issue, or warning rather. This game is a work of fiction. Any public figures here mentioned are written as an extension of their real life counterparts and only exist in the imaginary reality portrayed in this work. That's an interesting phrasing for that. Alrighty. Here we go. I like that it's all so fuzzy. You mean like tips like the tip you or tips on how to play the game? Oh, okay, yes. Double click on doors, gateways, pathways, and corridors to advance immediately through them with no prompt. Press 11, got that. Decrease in Duke's music volume. Well, that's lovely. I don't think that's going to be an issue because I could do that myself. If you are struggling with the mini-games in Doomsday Casino, you can earn money by pressing the plus key on your keyboard. Fair enough. Press F8 repeatedly in this screen to reset the game state. Only do that if you read. Okay. Cool. That is kind of them. Alrighty. Yeah. Honestly. I do exist, right? I'm in my, yes, pop, 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 pop. All right. And you guys exist. I don't know what I forgot this time, but we'll figure it out. Alrighty, I believe we begin with Snake. Name, Sergey. Age, 27. Date, November 2033. Location, the Limelight Club, New York. Temperature, 20 degrees C. Your phone's ringtone disrupts a good night's sleep. You take out your phone to check the message you have received. Michael Jackson wants us to come to the Limelight Club. A text message from Michael Jackson. Huh. Must be Chris and his lame attempts at humor. Satisfy Michael Jackson's request? Leave the comfort of your bed and go to the Limelight Club, or go back to sleep? I would honestly love to show you what happens when we go back to sleep, but I will say there definitely is a flash warning in there, I believe, if that's the case. It's not like black and white, like, immediately. It transitions a little fast, is what I noticed, just in a general statement for this game. I'm not falling for this, not at 3 in the morning. Night-night. Honks you. Oh, that's a normal and fine sound. Later that night, a discomforting cold air in the room interrupts your sleep, and you soon wake up again. Huh. What is this? Oh, you know. Can't move. Oh, that's just your sleep paralysis sculpture. What is happening? Oh, it is negative 14 C. You start thinking how being paralyzed. Oh, yeah. You start thinking about how being paralyzed with a terrorizing figure next to you is an indicator of sleep paralysis. And that if you could close your eyes, this will all go away. That was really difficult to do. My balls. Oh. Shit! Ah, that's louder than I was expecting it to be. Hang on a second there. However, this doesn't just seem to be just another episode of sleep paralysis. The entity's grip on your neck feels very much real. I think that's probably still too loud, actually. Can't adjust the volume without it stopping playing. I apologize. Yeah, this is what I mean, like, the flashing is a little bit... The perpetrator, now watching you die with a cold gaze, utters a few words that you know will be his last. You can't escape us, little one. I need the voice filters. Ah, we died. Welcome to die! Oh, jeez! Aw. How are you? Oh, great, thanks. Yeah, we got an ending. Great. Yep, that's, uh-huh. We got an ending for going back to sleep, you know? I can live with those sorts of, those techniques, yeah. Good to see you, Cat. Yes! It's comfy time. This is a weird game to be comfy with, but it also requires a lot less, like, input, so it's a point and click. So I will say there definitely is a flash warning if you're sensitive to that sort of thing. It's all in, like, this black and white sort of thing, and things kind of flash and wiggle and that sort of stuff. But I have been following this game for a while, and I'm very excited to see it. So this part I know about. I don't know pretty much anything past this. I don't know. So a text message from Michael Jackson. Cool. No worries. Yeah, gosh, this is always ungodly hours for you. I apologize. That is totally fine if you do. I appreciate the lurk. Let's go to the Limelight Club to meet Michael Jackson at 3 a.m. Never been to the Limelight, but it's just around the corner, so I should just check what this is all about. It's cold! It's cold! Yeah! Okay, that's what it means about enter without a prompt. Okay. Hello. Receptionist. Good evening. Welcome to the Limelight. How may I be of help? I was invited to the club by someone calling themselves Michael Jackson. May I have your name? Sergei. Sergei Volkov. Oh yes, of course. You were listed as a VIP guest.
Alright, well, you know, Michael Jackson can get you into that sort of thing.
VIP? 1 minute, Mr. Sergei. We will escort you to the entrance of the club.
You mean that? Right there? I think I can manage.
Actually, I'd like to discover the place myself.
Where will I find the entrance? I have no idea where to locate this.
It's through that door you see over there. Traverse the corridor, and you'll find the door leading to the lobby.
Ooh. Ooh. Oh, no.
Sorry. I didn't know that's what that was. Ooh, it does cool things.
Okay. Kitty cat! Hello, kitty cat!
An innate inclination to break this intricate piece of art is settling in you.
I love the writing. I'm not gonna break the kitty!
Don't break the kitty cat. I thought it was double-click to go forward. Maybe I didn't double-click fast enough. Oh, this door is locked. This door is locked. Yes. We love locked doors.
This door only open- I'm sorry? This door only opens to snake eaters. Big boss?
This door's locked. Also locked in a normal way. Wait. There was a picture. Give me the picture. Go back. Yes, go back. There was a picture. Yay, a picture. A painting depicting the Giza Pyramid Complex.
Lose yourself in its beauty?
This is a decision to we Super Mario now.
Hi, Scree!
Hello! Some weirdness is happening. It's fine. It's probably fine. It's probably fine. It's fine.
What is happening? What? 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 A pound of snakes? Oh, no!
Those poor snakes.
Oh, thank you. You tell me now that I already checked them. Okay. I've looked at the... Oh, no. Oh, what have we done? let's go and pretend that didn't happen. Okay. Yeah, we made the universe a little wiggly for a second there. It's fine.
Nope. And nope. Snake eaters again. Oh, okay, good. I was about to say, are we repeating in the hallway? Oh, God. Into the lobby. Yes. Yeah, into the lobby. It took a second there. Hello? Oh! Oops, 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 and pants, and oops, and pants. To be honest, this isn't the type of music I'm used to. And it's not what teenagers these days listen to, either.
I like this guy, give him the razzle-dazzle.
It's halfway between their taste and mine, if that makes sense.
Hey, razzle-dazzle.
What do you think he has in that suitcase?
A big steppy!
Shut the hell up, man. Told you to just keep dancing.
You're being held at gunpoint!
I'm telling you, he never brings suitcases.
So what? Could be his late night snack in there for all we know.
Or it could mean tonight is the night. You know?
Yeah! Heck yeah!
I apologize, let me know if the music is too loud. I'm trying to, like, make it so you can hear it, but... And not too much different from my voice, but I do want to be more audible than the music, so feel free to let me know about levels. That's what you want to hear.
I'm watching him. Just blend in and keep dancing.
Keep dancing!
Beautiful night. At what
cost?
He has a suitcase.
I need to look into that. I don't know why that's doing that. I assume it's because of some sort of, like, limiters and shit that I've put into OBS. I have no idea why it does that.
I do need to check on that.
Hell yeah!
Michael Jackson?
Sure is. Yeah, just for me.
Hang on, it cuts the music when I do this. I don't know how to, yeah.
Oh, I think I have both, and that's the problem. That may be the problem. Ooh, oh no! There you go, Scrimp. All right, so your luck's looking better tonight. Heck yeah. Yeah, I have, okay, you said a compressor instead of a limiter? Okay, let me turn off the limiter then. I've got a limiter, I've got noise suppression, a noise gate, an expander, a compressor, and another limiter, which has slightly different settings. So maybe that's why? I don't know, I didn't darn think about these things. I just saw a tutorial on how to do that, so I didn't know. I just put on everything they had on just to be like, ugh. And now something has done this. I need to look into it further. Oh, Sergey, you found your way here. How are you? I'm not doing a Michael Jackson impression. I wouldn't know where to begin. Not of a speaking voice. I'm good. How are you, Michael Jackson?
I'm doing great. Such a beautiful night in this club, and with beautiful people in it, too.
Okay.
How do you like the limelight?
Eh.
It's mesmerizing. Clubs in general invoke the claustrophobia in me, and yet I feel at absolute ease in here.
Aww.
You know, from the outside, it looks near impossible for the building to accommodate that long corridor. I must have walked miles before getting inside.
Oh, you know, it just extends into the fourth dimension.
Indeed, it's a long walk before you reach the lobby, but it's worth it. The music that plays here is timeless.
I think the music isn't the only thing. I want to mention this game came out, like, this year. So, this is very much a deliberate decision to put a dead man in the game.
Hey, excuse me for asking, but how do you know me? I don't think we've met before. You will remember soon enough.
Okay!
Remember what? You and I share an intimate friendship in a future you haven't lived yet.
13th Doctor is Michael Jackson.
I don't understand. You and I will become friends in the future, and you somehow know that? I don't just know it. I've seen it. You have no idea what you and I will go through. And even if I told you, you wouldn't believe me. Most fascinating trips through space and time. Civilizations will meet and the lives will change. We're time travelers, Sergey.
I really don't think I'm the person you believe I am. Are you sure you're not somehow mistaken? Yeah, I know I'm gonna have to. I know I'm gonna have to pick this part. Wait, hang on. Can I, like. Oh, no, never mind. No, I don't wanna, like, back out. Okay.
Sergei Volkov, a 27-year-old taxi driver who lives right around the corner. Isn't that you?
Are you Sergei? Yeah, no, I have to do this. This was the part in the because Snake was out before as the demo for their game. I think it was released serially. I just waited for all of them to be out so we could play all of them. A script, I will pick that because we technically have to, but I wanted to share this one with you guys.
The music. I apologize, but that is not me.
I'm Bits.
Well, oh my goodness! Hello!
Honey, Red! Oh! tier water. Yeah. Oh, that's awesome. Thank you guys so much for the raid. And thank you for the follow as well. This is a really weird time to be joining. Hello. Oh, hello. Cypricot. That's cute. I look at the garment. Hello, everybody. Welcome. I'm Bits. Hello. Bunny raid. That's adorable. Thank you so much for the raid. Hello. It's good to meet you. I'm Bits. I'm a cat boy who's made entirely of candy. And I like to play horror games and mostly like indie horror, retro style horror stuff. And I've picked this one. This is the first time we're playing this one. This is Critters for Sale. And this is the first time we've just started a little bit ago. This is a game I was following through its development for a good while. And my... Wait, no! this was a game I was following through development, so I'm really excited. I finally got it, because it finally, like, it was released serially and they finished it. So, we're finally starting this one, and I get to share it with you. So, very excited about that. I am a PNG tuber for now, but I do have a model that's finished, and I'll be debuting at some point. I haven't scheduled that yet, but I will figure that out and schedule that soon. No, it's not Dr. Pepper. No. Not Dr. Pepper. My blood is made of, like, jelly goo. No, it's not Dr. Pepper. Their tear is telling lies. Yes, I'm very sweet. I'm entirely sweet. So my I'm gonna have more information about this in my debut. I probably want to do like an anatomy little shot of explanation of what everything is made out of, because I've thought about all this shit. But my fluff is my hair is cotton candy, and nah! And my little toe beans are gumdrops, and my ears are marshmallows. So the PNG that you see is actually, or GIF, is actually based off of a... Yay! My little pop cat is made by Made a Saint on Twitter. They did like a little run of making everybody into pop cats. It was very fun. Thank you. I thank you, Third Tier, very much for recommending. This is awesome. I'm glad to meet you. So this actually, like, the GIF is actually based off of an older version of my design. So I'm even cuter in the future. But anyway, that's enough about me. I think I went through the whole spiel, didn't I, Scrimp? How are you, Hutter? How was your stream? What, oh man, I didn't shout you out. Hang on, I'm sorry. Let's see. What were you doing? I'm sorry that you can probably hear me typing. Let's see if that works. Yeah! Oh, jetting! Alright! Heck yeah! Oh, feel free to change your little person down at the bottom in the little stream avatars if you'd like to. We're mostly based in Kirby, with the exception of my lovely mods, Guitar Crimes and Demon Surfer, get to have their own because they're special anyway, so. What were you chatting about? How did it go? Butters is a chicken. Oh, and it kills the audio whenever I look away. Oh, there's no audio here anyway because he's being ominous. What? You're special? Of course you're special. Well, you're a very cool Kirby. You're special in that regard. But you are not a mod indeed. So, oh, lovely. Oh, awesome. Congratulations on your debut. Heck yeah. If you have ever, if you do not use them, I fully, like, so recommend. Hang on, I think I can do this to get you to, yeah. Saribot is what I use, and I have not seen a bot, like, since. I don't even see them. So, I would fully recommend Saribot. Saricodes is the person who made Saribot, and they're a really cool dude. So I would recommend Saribot, to utilize for that sort of thing in your chat if you don't have that already or are looking for something. You're welcome, absolutely. Yeah, I love them, and Sari's cool. I follow him on Twitter now. He goes after Twitch for questionable stuff like they've been doing, so they're very cool. So what is about to happen in this game is we're about to die. We've just informed Michael Jackson that we are not in fact their time traveling best friend, and they're about to kill us.
That's what's happening in this game. So, you know. This is a very much a surreal sort of horror. Yeah, no, yeah, third tier. Yeah, yeah. This is very much a like surreal sort of warp reality kind of horror style game. And everything is like this. Everything is this one bit sort of animation of everything. So, and that is why I put the flash warning in there. A lot of the, like, the screen transitions are a bit quick. And since everything goes from black to white, and or black and white rather, it can be a bit much. So just as a warning for that, that's why that flash warning is down there in the bottom there. Yeah, we're about to die. Let's say. Bye-bye. Your head was split in half like a pumpkin. You think I can't see right through your shit, Sergei? If you don't want to be a part of this again, then you can fuck off back to the grave. Okay. Back to the grave? He died. Pumpkin. Delicious. Pumpkin. All right, anyway, good morning. Let's wake up again. Are you confused? Is that what you're going to say? You're confused? Really? Bye. This is really... That's a good point. We got 2 out of 6 endings. Oh, we got an achievo for being murdered by Michael Jackson. So, you know. All right, when did we... Oh, does it start us over all the way at the phone? Is that, yes. Okay. So this is the very beginning of the game. So the welcome. Because we died to Michael Jackson. now you can see the full message or the full game that, and you will know exactly as much as we know. You take out your phone to check the message you have just received. Michael Jackson has sent us a text message. A text message from Michael Jackson? Huh? Must be Chris and his lame attempts at humor. Satisfy Michael Jackson's request? So if we go back to sleep, we then get choked to death by a statue of David. Like Michael Jackson, God damn it. Michelangelo. God damn it. So, you know, let's go to the club so we don't die in our bed. Never been to the Limelight, but it's just around the corner, so I should just check what this is all about. It's cold outside. Go in. Ta-da! Michael Jackson made the statue of death. Thanks. Thank you. Hansel. Good evening. Welcome to the Limelight. How may I be of help? I was invited to the nightclub by someone calling themselves Michael Jackson. May I have your name? Sergei. Sergei Volkov. Oh, yes, of course. You're listed as a VIP guest. VIP? 1 minute, Mr. Sergei. We will escort you to the entrance of the club. Actually, I'd like to discover the place myself. Where will I find the entrance? I can't imagine. It's through that door you see over there. Traverse the corridor and you'll find the door leading to the lobby. And we're also going to look at this kitty cat. Because we need to. An innate inclination to break this intricate piece of art is settling in you. No thanks, I'm good. I don't want to break it. It's a kitty cat. Yes. That's what I mean about the transition. So every single one of these doors is locked. And then sometimes... This door only opens to snake eaters. But the other ones all just say locked. So, you know, that's a thing. There's also this. A painting depicting the Giza Pyramid Complex. Lose yourself in its beauty? And if we do, it makes everything go all wiggly, but doesn't really seem to do anything else. So let's just go out. Yep. Sometimes it doesn't seem to register my double clicks, so it makes me do this instead. It's really long. Okay, now it's not registering them at all. Maybe I just need to wait more. Proceed. Alright, so it's a big deal, apparently, according to this person over here who's given them the old razzle-dazzle. It's a big deal that Michael Jackson has a suitcase.
And they said, this could possibly be the night. Approach the man with the suitcase. Ta-da! Hello, Michael Jackson. Michael Jackson? And I hate that. Hate that. Oh, Sergey, you found your way here. How are you? I'm good. How are you? I'm doing great. Such a beautiful night in this club, and with beautiful people in it, too. How do you like the limelight? It's mesmerizing. Clubs in general invoke the claustrophobia in me, yet I feel at absolute ease here. You know, from the outside, it looks near impossible for the building to accommodate that long corridor. I must have walked miles before getting inside. Indeed, it's a long walk before you reach the lobby, but it's worth it. The music that plays here is timeless. Excuse me for asking, but how do you know me? I don't think we've met before. You will remember soon enough. Remember what? You and I share an intimate friendship in a future you haven't lived yet. I don't understand. You and I will become friends in the future, and you somehow know that? I don't just know it. I've seen it. You have no idea what you and I will go through. And even if I told you, you wouldn't believe me. Most fascinating trips through space and time. The civilizations will meet and the lives will change. We're time travelers, Sergey. I really don't think I'm the person you believe I am. Are you sure you're not somehow mistaken? Sergey Volkov, 27-year-old taxi driver who lives right around the corner. Isn't that you? And see, this is what we did, was last time we said no. So, we are, because otherwise we'll die. Yeah, that's me. So, if what you're saying is true, then you're the same Michael Jackson from the past? You don't believe me? Did you really think I was an imposter? Dun, dun, dun. I can't do the noise. No, not at all. I believe you. It's just hard to fathom all at once, I guess. Be patient. You will soon find the answers when you meet the Noid Men. They should be here shortly. Okay. Sure. Yeah, honestly. He will bisect you just for giving him an answer he doesn't like. Now, I have to get going. I'm performing a dance tonight. They're on stage? Yes. The Noid Men will show up after I'm done. I hope to see you in good shape when we meet again. Shape like what? Shape like a friend. What kind of shape? Goodbye. Oh, he's... Okay. Yeah, well, he did say... Alright, I'll just, just be here. Yeah. Absolutely. Hey, you got a little bit... You got a little bit glitchy there for a second. Ah, he made us look! I don't think that's the right hand, actually, but... Or, like, it's his middle finger and not his index. Am I supposed to click through this? Is this repeating or something? Or am I just... I'm just here. Alrighty then. Now that we've been treated to that... Okay. That's really hot. Yes? Oh, was I? Oh, my apologies. Hello? Wait. That one's. He's got a gun. Your time is up, Michael. What? You guys were supposed to explain things. What is going on? Must be dreaming. Sergey, you're not dreaming. I will be seeing you soon. Are you just gonna... 12 years from now, your second daughter's birthday. What?
Bye. Toodlepip. Okie dokie.
Isn't that what you say before you get shot in the head? Toodlepip. Oh my god. Oh, good lord. Okay. Are we going somewhere? Are we going this way? Are we? No, I don't. Every time. Oh my god, hello. Oh, I dig this music.
Welcome back to the club, old friend. Who are you?
Hi.
I am a familiar face. You know you have seen me before.
Dig it! Okay, I guess. Pantheon?
A sudden burst of flashback seems to have restored your lost memory. Remember me now?
Of course I do. Let's not waste any more time. We have places to be.
Okay, then!
That's the spirit. Let's get going.
Okay. I guess our character... You lived! As opposed to died! I'm sorry? Was that the end of the snake chapter?
You're kidding me.
That was the end of the snake chapter? I thought that was gonna take a while. Oh, yeah. That's the thing. You're right. Okay, so let's do snake again. Yeah, 3 out of 6 endings. So we've definitely got more to do. Confusion. That does give me a better idea of, like, how long this is going to take for scheduling purposes, though. We could probably do this in, like, what, 2 nights? Like, tonight and then tomorrow, maybe? We'll see. But, alright, so we've done the ending in which we don't go to the limelight. That was ending number 1. Yes, let's go to the limelight and break a cat. You know, we didn't inspect anything else out here. I guess there's nothing to see. Okay. Hi, hello, shut up. I want to break this thing. Oh, you have to repeatedly click on it. Oh my god. A key seems to be embedded into the sculpture. You decide not to take it. Nah, I'm gonna take it anyway. I love how it automatically was just like, nope. Maybe I should talk to the receptionist. All right, fine. This is the same. Okay. Oh, no. Didn't do anything about... All right, so I don't know how to use the key. Okay. I'm not sure. I don't think that's it. I think I... Snake eaters, yeah. I guess it's once we've gotten all the endings, do you think? No. No. Okay. Wait, let's look at the painting. Because this didn't do anything last time because of how we proceeded. So maybe if we have the key and also the... Maybe if we have the key and also the pyramids. See if that'll do something different. Okie dokie then. Nope, we can't inspect it any further. Let's just, go back. Oh, the door's still locked. Oh, however, the key you withdrew with the sculpture from the reception desk seems to be compatible. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Go in the wiggly door! Go in the wiggly door! The door has been unlocked. Great. Stork. Oh, Jesus. Whoa.
Ooh.
I, you know, that wouldn't be a surprise.
the celestial realm. Negative 273 degrees C. Okay. I hate it here. The man in the rug.
Good evening, Sergei. Glad to see you in good shape. Which will it be this time?
I guess we'll do this one first and then maybe come back and see that something else.
You shall be commemorated in the highest of skies, undaunted human. Take this.
Okay.
Push the trigger on this remote when you're ready.
I will do the Nordman next time, yeah.
Your legacy will be celebrated for as long as the Paradise Architects exist. It's time for me to go. I'm counting on you. So long, Sergei.
Okay, are we ready? Okay, can't do anything with those. Those are screws. Not yet. Contemplate your last moments? Well, I can't contemplate my last moments. I'm just standing here. I can't get out of that. Made a squeaky noise. Oh my god.
And so, 2033 marked the long-awaited demise of an interdimensional travel landmark, the Limelight Club. While Michael and Sergei, in their embryonic human vessels, have died from the bombing, their superiors, the third and second Noid men, did not and could not die, for their vessels transcend the fabric of our physical realm. As such, the Noidmen and their leader, Mustafa, are still on the loose, roaming the land of mankind, biding by the laws of evil.
Oh, I guess we're evil. Whoops.
You died.
Okay, then. Alright, so the next will be fucked up in evil moments, and we'll serve the Noidmen. Yeah, the Noidmen are evil. Alright, well, that's gonna be something. They're jams. Oh, ending five. Okay, so that's... We're missing one, then. We got one, two, and I think three? Yeah, basically, yeah, absolutely, yeah. No reason. So we're missing ending four. I don't know if it's maybe don't take the key, like it said? Not sure. Oh, and maybe it's serve the Noidmen. So we'll try that, too, of course. And then I'm not sure what the other one will be, but we shall see. I wonder if it can... We do this, or... Oh, cool. I can just hold press on this. Oh, yes. Oh, it makes a different sound for the text, too. That's nice. Okay, so we'll break the cat and not take the key. It doesn't... Okay, yeah. Hello. Oh, the music! Oh, that's cool! Alright. Oh, that's so neat! Yeah, that's cool! Alright. There's another... Wait, no, we do have to go back. Because we need to take the key. Give me the key. Oh, I can't take the key. Oh, there it goes. Okay. Okay. Yes. Even wigglier! Okay. Yeah. Yes. Oh, whoops. This is gonna be fun. Oh,
Oh, whoops. A cat?
Oh, like the statue or something else?
Yeah, that was fun.
Which will it be this time? Serve the Noidmen. We're going to be evil.
Oh, that's a shame. We were really hoping you would cooperate with us this time.
Oh, in front of the... Oh, no, I missed it. Oh. Okay, I'll look at that next time. Oh, no.
Well, I wish you good luck on your future endeavors. So long, Sergei.
Are you going to kill me? Everything kills me here.
It took you a while to realize. This is no ordinary room. It is pitch black in all directions. No matter where you go, you can't seem to hit a wall. It has become certain to you that there is no exiting this room.
Oh.
Days go by. With nowhere to go, nothing to drink or eat, you eventually starve to death.
Fair enough.
Dick.
Yeah, Jesus.
Rude.
All right, so that was, okay, ending four. There we go. Okay, so then, yeah, I gotta check out the cat next. I didn't even notice there was a cat. And then that will be the last thing for Snake. That's cool. Okay, so I don't know if I need the key to be able to do that. Break, 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 break! And then not take the key. And let's see if the cat's there. Oh, right, I need to talk to you first. Hello.
Why are we going so fucking fast?
Wait. That's just fun. Yes. Okay, there's a cat?
Cat! Hello! Hi! My name is Mia.
You don't know how you know that, but you do.
I'm sorry about the statue.
Little one, spare this timeline's doom and enter the door in front of me.
Oh. About that. Can I talk to you again? I'm really sorry. Oh, no, okay, it's the same. Okay, so she's just like, please. However, I'm not going to do that. Yeah, I know, right? You're very cute. But sorry, I have to go do stupid ideas. Okay, so the other thing was this one. It gives you the prompt to not leave. Oh, I guess it's not really going to do anything. It's just weird that it's, like, different. Ugh. Okay, so I guess we'll see if there's anything else to do in the lobby.
Oh my god!
That was really good! Okay, I'm going to talk to everybody in here. You know what I'm thinking? Amazing how sound can transcend its physical manifestation to infuse us with all sorts of emotions. I wonder if scientists ever looked into that. Like, how? I don't get it. This one's good. Your legs were slender and their abdomens yellow, making me believe they were exotic bugs from somewhere exotic, you know? But me, being who I am, I decided to let them bite me. For science. Trust me, those little fuckers have the worst of all bites.
The worst!
And so me, being who I am, the tough yet pain-prone individual who can't take no shit from a mosquito, I slap the motherfucker. And again, me being me, I pick the I ate the bug. It actually tasted good, I kid you not. Best I've ever tasted as far as mosquitoes go.
mosquito connoisseur. Okay.
Well, it doesn't compare to the taste of a snake, but the tang sure had those exotic undertones in it.
Oh, hey, can you go back and open that door? Yeah,
thank you, Insanity Wolf. Can you help me go back and open that door in the hallway?
Yeah.
So not only did you have mosquito before, but also snake meat? Are you telling me you're in this club and you've never had snake meat before?
Have you ever eaten snake meat? Yes, yes we have, yes we have. Yes, so that way we can go back out.
Yes, I have.
I totally have, I'm totally not lying.
So describe it. Well, the texture resembles that of chicken, but it tastes a lot like fish.
It tastes fucking delicious is what it tastes like. Okay, so now we've eaten snake. Let's see if we can we're gonna moonwalk.
We're gonna moonwalk all the way down the goddamn hallway.
Yeah!
Okay, so there's two doors that'll only open for snake eaters. This was the second one. Let's try this one though. Because there's only one more ending left, so hopefully they're just the same.
Ooh. Hello?
Ooh! Hi. Sorkle. Whoa. Oh, fuck. Place four markers where the five critters reside. Yeah, shit. It's snake, goat, I mean, I'm assuming, okay. There's a goat. Are we supposed to know that? Monkey. Oh, what's the fourth? I don't know where we are. I guess we're in New York. Okay. We're in New York. Bang bong. We are straight up guessing. Yeah, probably. How's that for, why am I attached? Hello? Why am I attached to you? Why do I have sticky hand? Oh, it's like you can move this specific one. Oh, Lord God. No, I'm trapped here forever because I don't know. I live here now. Yeah, let's go back. I'm glad to let me. Actually, just kidding. Never mind. You have a good day. Alright, so let's see if we can go back to the other door. Is this one? Nope. This one? Yes. Okay, this door is unlocked. Yes. Is it the same? Ooh, it's not. Oh boy. Whoa. Oh. Soul of a wandering clubber. Soul of a wandering Sergei. And let me guess, Michael. Okay. So these are all okay. Can I touch my own soul? Because that seems like it'd be fun. Okay, I don't think there's anything else in here. These are all... I'm surprised the Noidmen aren't in here. I don't think they are. Okay. We're entwined. Lovely. Okay. I'm gonna do something fun now. Wiggle time. Okay, anyway. Yeah, we may not be able to get the last ending until we've done the other stuff, so... Alright, so one of them is in New York. Let's see if we can get out of here. Yes, okay. What have I done? Oh, okay, good. Yeah, Michael's our soulmate. That's wonderful. Wouldn't you want goat, monkey, spider, dragon? Yeah, I totally forgotten that. I've totally forgotten all those. All right, let's do goat. So this one, I don't know the first thing about. I only saw snake, and I didn't even see all of snake. So here we go. Alrighty, Jafar. Age 42, July 923, the Arabian Desert, Jordan.
Hot as balls. Got it. Oh, man. Sunny day in the middle of the Jordanian desert.
Hello.
You're resting on sand, keeping a lookout for Stefan's silhouette on the horizon. In front of you is the tent in which you and Stefan stayed for most of this past week. Sure. Wait, is there anything else to look at? Is this our laundry? No? Okay. I'm just going in.
Okay. Sure.
Your bed? There's something on it. Okay, I guess not. Stefan's bed. Shit, dude. Okay. This seems to be all I can interact with here. I'm clicking, I'm pointing, I'm clicking.
Yeah.
Oh, hello. Stefan?
Ah!
Hi, Stefan. Stefan, I'm back. I think we may have a strong lead up north. What did you find there? It's hard to explain, but the voice I hear tells me to follow the path along which I feel most composed. And composure I felt, as if the fatigue from this weeks-long pilgrimage was rinsing off by each step. Aren't those good news? Let's march forth then. But I suggest we leave your goat by the tent. And why is that?
Death grips.
Yeah. Take note of the Yeah. Totes. I did. Absolutely. One of them is in New York, one of them is in Jordan.
Rumor has it, critters approaching the cave seethe and rampage against their owners.
Yeah, it's we have indeed time travel. Yeah, sure. No, actually, I'm really curious to see what a goat is gonna do to murder us. Let's do that first. Trust me, that goat wouldn't hurt a fly. And I can't leave her by herself. I don't know, what is death grips?
Oh no.
Goats do- She needs company, so I say, oh, neat. Okay. So there's just like a random actual person in each one of these, I guess. Okay. Goat time. Hello, goat. A goat that belongs to you. You thought she would make good company during this trip, and a better slaughter if you ran out of food. Yeah, you know. God, what? Oh yeah, it was 2033 in Snake. Yeah, okay. I dig it. I'll check it out. Okay, so March 4th, yes. Ooh, looks like a star. I kind of understand the whole Satan thing now. Yes. Wait, can I talk to you? Hang on. Can we have a conversation? Oh, we can. So if we're heading towards this cave, and assuming such a place does indeed exist, then how come nobody has entered it before? It is blocked by a giant monolithic door of stone. And I never said nobody entered it before. Maybe we just don't hear from the ones who have been inside. I doubt it. What's in there for them not to come back?
Death!
Perhaps the greatest treasure of all time? Bitches.
Such as...
wealth, wisdom, power, or more. That's what I'm trying to find out. Hello, goat. Aw. Hi. Okay. Thanks. Glad we had this talk. I'm gonna talk to Stefan each time. We should consider ourselves lucky to have the cave so easily accessible to anyone looking for it. How is spending weeks stumped in the open desert considered accessible? You'd be relieved to learn that in its first reports, some two thieves were seen wandering around the cave's whereabouts. Aggressive, hostile, otherworldly figures. Otherworldly, you say? And you believe that? If the voice I hear inside me is as tangible as yours, then I would believe anything associated with this cave.
Doorstep!
Hello, goat. I forgot if you have a name. You're just a goat. Heck, dude. Let's goat back. Oh, there we go. The sun is weird.
Did it ever occur to you the voice you're hearing, whether it's real or not? What do you mean? What if it's all inside your head? Mere hallucinations. Jafar, look at me. Oh yes, please zoom in. Ah! Not that close! I wouldn't have known about this cave, or its location, or the magic words, or the two thieves if I had been in Jamaica. Yeah, it is a weird sun. Yeah. How could an inner voice, according to you, stemming from my imagination, know about this place? Yeah, that's weird. Magic words? What magic words?
What do you mean, what magic? You just said...
I heard you say magic words. No. I said...
What? What? Oh, Scrimp. What are you doing leading us through the desert?
I said mahi-mahi. It's a popular fish back home. Now, can we just keep moving forward?
I am confusion! Okay, we'd have to say hi to the goat. Hello, goat. Oh! Oh, God! Oh! I'm so glad I keep talking to the goat every time.
What's up? What's up?
Wait. Stefan, did you hear that?
Hear what?
I thought the goat just said something.
Oh, I must be hallucinating.
Okay. We don't get to look at the weird sun. Are you guys so far ahead?
Hey. Stop. Staring at me.
Okay.
I would appreciate it if you could just let me be.
No.
Goodness. Tell me you heard that, Stefan.
It's definitely possessed.
Possessed my ass. You lot amaze me, acting as if you've never seen a goat talk before. I told you we should have left it behind. Stop eyeballing me, both of you.
Go for it.
So, those rumors were true. Stop fucking staring at me.
Oh my god.
Stop staring at you.
Did I stutter? Oh my god.
Oh my god. Stefan! Your goat penetrates Stefan's chest and gapes it open, rendering him dead on the ground.
Hey. You're next!
Oh, I was kidding!
You're next, Jafar!
Okay, we died. I'm really glad. That's exactly what I wanted. Already. Goat. Ending one, baby. Oh. You know, they didn't say, they said they would like, you know, they said the creatures would get angry. They didn't say they were going to start talking and be like foul mouthed and like rude.
Okay, yes, we will leave the goat behind this time. Sounds strange, but better safe than sorry. Let's leave her then.
Yeah, we're leaving the goat.
All right, here we go. I'm assuming he's gonna say the same stuff. Let's see. Yeah, okay. So I won't talk to him every time. I just wanted to make sure that it was gonna be the same as... Okay. Okay, I didn't talk to him on this one. I know you don't fully believe in what I'm saying, but I have to bring closure to this voice I'm hearing. I feel like I don't say this enough, but I appreciate your trust and hospitality. I really do. I've seen in you and your people generosity I haven't seen within my own kind.
Kind? You mean from back home, right? Not human, right?
And for that, I'm grateful. Let's just find this cave and be done with this.
Okay.
Ooh. Is that a well over there?
Well, well, well. Inspect the well.
Absolutely.
Good Jesus.
No matter how deep you look, you can't seem to perceive a bottom to this well.
Oh, yeah. Let's get in the well. Bye-bye. Bye, Stefan. I'm not making it to the cave. I wanted to go in the well. Oh, you think? Yeah, I wonder if it would be something different if we went to the goat, or if we took the goat with us but didn't stare at it like it was saying. Yeah, bye, Stefan. You have acquired a doubled consciousness. Okay. Alrighty then. Yeah, well, that was resolved. Hey,
we're getting close. I can feel it.
Okie dokie then.
Oh, there it is. Okay. Yes.
Are we back where we were?
Jafar.
Stay put. Hello?
You see-
Why is it playing this music? What? You see what I'm seeing? God, I sure hope I do.
Look, over there.
Oh.
The two thieves?
Oh my God, zoom in with your special eyes.
There are other people in here?
In here? What do you mean in here? Oh, hello.
Not just any people.
Wiggly people.
Hostile. Otherworldly figures.
Yeah, they are.
These must be the two thieves.
Should we avoid them?
Which means that the cave must be...
Oh!
Over there!
Yeah, they are there.
Her neck was snapped in the blink of an eye.
Oh!
Did your skeptic ass see your death coming? I don't need you anymore, and sadly for you, I don't feel like sharing whatever is in this cave. You can fuck off with your suspicions now that the cave is within arm's reach.
Oh, okay. Bye, Death Grips.
Oh.
Which dialogue?
Your doubled consciousness shifts your senses towards the person closest to you, Stefan Burnett. I think we're gonna
follow him? Oh my God, we're following him!
Oh my God!
Death grip, yeah. He death gripped right around my neck.
Let's go to the cave.
Oh my God. Utter the magic words. Is it Mahi Mahi? Ooh. Open Sesame! You're darn right!
Yeah, that's cool.
Oh, sir, you, oh no. Hey. Hi. Hello. All of you. Hi. Mustafa.
We meet at last, Stefan. You... You're the voice I was hearing. And your mentor from now on, if you so wish. Who are you? I could introduce myself to you, but I choose not to, lest I cloud your judgment in the choice I am about to give you.
God, this sounds like a creeper. Does that not sound like a creeper?
Stefan, I need you to follow your intuition.
Oh my god. Alright, alright, okay.
You take the white pill, our paths separate, and the gold in this cave is all yours.
Oh my god, because this game is only in black and white. Oh my god!
You take the black pill. I make you the first of the-
Nah, the first Noid Man!
And we fulfill Satan's legacy together.
We didn't know who the first Noid Man was!
Oh shit. So, which will it be?
Oh man! I mean, we're gonna do both, obviously. Let's be annoyed, man. Together we will get that Domino's pizza. Let's take the black pill. Yeah.
You decide to swallow the black pill. Oh.
Oh, you're shiny now! Oh, we went to New York in 2012 somehow. Oh my god, no. And is this song? It's not like me skip this, I just want y'all to know I'm not just like...
Oh, there we go! Stefan. So yeah, all our stuff changed, then we went to New York. Okay, hello. Oh god, hello, gentlemen. 1,000 years later, you become known in the foreground as the frontman of Sacramento-based experimental hip-hop band Death Grips. In the background, however, you and your two accomplices, Zach Hill and Andy Morin, I assume are actual members of Death Grips, indulge in the clandestine spreading of evil in the land of mankind. I guess I should have said you lived. I guess instead of a surreal horror, I should have said absurdist.
This is fantastic.
All right, so next thing we need to do, I guess we can, yeah, just a paper dream, honestly. Like, I knew it wasn't going to be super scary, but weird, but there is, like, you know, the gore, and, like, it's kind of weird, you know, like, the sort of idea of, like, conspiracy theories behind shit, and, like, you know, unsettling, sort of unreality sort of stuff, so this is fantastic. Oh right. Hello. Let's take the goat. We're going to take the goat with us but not keep staring at it and see if it murders us anyway. No.
We're taking the goat. Okay. I'm not clicking on the goat. I'd better. Oh no! It's gonna make us. Oh no!
I better check what's going on with my goat before going any further. Hi. Stop staring at me. Would appreciate it if you could just let me be. Yeah. Darn. Okay. So we definitely do not take the goat. Yeah. We murder. Okay. The other thing is we need to go get murdered by Stefan and not have taken the not have the second consciousness. For the other so it'll end right there, I assume. That's gonna be another one. All right, so we are leaving the goat. Okay. Bye, goat. I think four. There's fewer of this one. Okay, so we're not looking at the well. We're just gonna go. Whoa? Oh. I have to talk to him first. Okay. Nyum. Oh. Freaking Nyum. And I can't tell if those are the Noid men because they have, like, their faces cut. Ah, yeah. All right, and now we're dead. And we stayed dead because we did not have any doubled consciousness. So that's another. No, but there's two and three. That is true. They couldn't be them. They couldn't be Noid men before he was. That is true. Okay, so now ending two. Okay, yeah, we have three out of four. So what do we do next? Oh, we take the white pill. I like that you can, like, yeah. I'm dumb. Leak. Look at well. Yes, you're right. Thank you. That is important, too. Because otherwise we would not get to. Just one? Just the one? Wuss. Leave goat behind. Okay. Yay! Oh, see, you could have gotten so much if you'd done that. Oh. Yes. Wiggly. You know, I do think that we could do, hopefully we can do, I think I know what I want to do on Wednesday. Okay, now we talk to Stefan, and he points us the two thieves. Yeah, we're going into the cave. Okay, so I'm thinking it'll fit in really well thematically, to do, one of the creator showcases that I was talking about doing. Oh, wow, that's not a good result there. Blah. But yeah, one of the creator showcases that I've been thinking about doing, I think will go really well with this, kind of stuff, so. And Butters already knows what I'm talking about. I imagine. Wait.
hilarious that it's white and black. It's fantastic. Oh no, I'm sorry, hang on. Okay. Yes. You decide to swallow the white pill. It's just Advil. '34, 1931. In Jordan still. Living among mortals, all equally stuck in time, with more wealth than one could ever wish for, you often wonder what would have been the outcome if you had joined Mustafa. Or if becoming the wealthiest man in all of Arabia was indeed ever more rewarding. Alas, you think, if only you could go back in time. If only you took that black pill.
Oh, I should have done that one first. You lived! But at what cost? You lived, but it sucked. Yeah.
Alrighty, there we go. Ta-da. Okay, so actually there's...
Wait, how many? Six and one. Okay, so yeah, let's do... Because we did four and three... And,
Yeah,
so we'll do that next time too. Yeah, it's really... Yeah, it is. So there's six in this one and one in these, respectively. So I think we should definitely be able to do them all next time. And then we'll go back and remind you, we need to go back and do the sixth ending of Snake to be able to find those locations. So it's New York, Jordan, and wherever the hell these are.
So that is all I will probably do this time. I could show some of the Madvent games from the Haunted PS1 stuff. If we wanted to do that. I have played through the first one. Man. Bruh. Okay. So. I've only played through the first one. And I attempted to record it for the purposes of showing on YouTube. It is hard. It's weird how much different it is from doing stuff on stream. It is so lonely. Like, I love being able to talk to you guys, and like, just straight up recording is just like, well, what the hell do I say? Like, it was really weird. I mean, like, I know it takes practice, but like, dang, I much prefer doing it like this and like recording stuff ahead of time and then doing it putting it on afterwards, I think is what I like so far. But, So yeah, I could do that. I could pop over to the Madvent. Let me see if we have the ability to do that in my what would it be called? Yes, okay. Madvent calendar is an option in Twitch game thing. So that is cool. Let's change that. And and we'll do at least one of those. We'll see. Because, like I said, I've already screened this first one. I already played the first one. All right, so let's change that. Let me pop over to my chatting screen while I get the... there it is. Music going. And let me get the game up. Okay. I don't know what Bop is picking up. It might be playing with my... Okay, here we go. There we go. Alrighty, and I need to change the, change that to this. Perfecto. There we go. There we are. All right, so now I cannot see. Hang on. I can't see y'all. Need to.
I crave blood, I demand flesh. I wanted the cure.
That's it, just went back in the sack.
Ha 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 ha.
Hey, wait!
Hello, Gifty. Violence!
Here we go. Yay, that's the game. Contains TV static and flashing images. Here we are. I think this actually might be too loud now. It was a little quiet to begin with, but oh. Yes, yes. I will battle you. Oh god! Meta Knight's like, nah, fuck it. I'm getting out of here. Oh, I'm so bad at this. No! Crit me! I'm just a level one goblin. Oh. No! It's not fair. You're the protagonist. I'm like a minor enemy. This isn't fair. Yeah. Oh no, my blood! Now I have to walk in the middle so that I can get Virgil slashed. Gah! Oh, da 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 da. Wait, da 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 da. Yeah. All right. Kaboom. All right. Yeah, you can see I played the first one. Look, it's a tree. Oh boy. Alright, so the first one is, yeah, I don't know, you're just bye. The first one is RIP. I really appreciate this hand thingy, it like goes in the direction your mouse is moving. Okay, let's go to RIP. Flashing lights, claustrophobia, gore. There was gore? I don't remember there being any gore. Yeah, just murder me. Alrighty. Oh, it sticks me in full screen. Hang on. 1 second, I can't see you guys. Making loud noises here. Pizza bites. Okay, welcome to, you know. Pardon? Anyway. Welcome to the ball pit. Welcome to DashCon. Resist. You know, I never did touch this last time. Can I do anything with this door? No. Oh, okay. Yeah, welcome to the ball pit. Here we go. Welcome to the ball pit! Taking my toe beans! No! Alrighty. Okay, so it's so stressful. I can't do anything with this window. Okay, so what we're doing. Is you can't do anything with these static doors except hurt yourself. What we're doing is we're looking for things that are wiggly and able to be ripped, so we can rip through the fabric of space time. But also that wherever it is chasing us. Give me that. Bye. Hello. Hi there. I can't do anything with them. Can't rip that person, thankfully. I do not remember where most of these are. I remember the ones that I died on a whole bunch, though. But also, we're being chased. Eh.
understood that reference. I don't know what the reference was. I don't remember. Did I say it or did someone else? Ball pit, ball pit, ball pit, ball pit. Whee! Really satisfying noise. Don't remember where this one is. Oh, through here. Hell. Oh god. It's not this. Not that. So we're being chased and everything gets kind of wiggly and horrible if we get caught. Oh well. I don't know where it is. We're gonna die. We're gonna die. Oh, downstairs, downstairs, downstairs. There's a downstairs. Eh, let me in! Why am I trapped? Okay. Hell. What's down here? Oh no, oh no. Oh! Hello? Huh. Can I go? Oh, I can go through here! Okay, it's not doing anything? Oh! Dude! How long? What the hell? Okay, so it opened the other game. Didn't tell me this. Okay. So this is equally as... Okay, there. Now it should be visible now? Is there a ball pit? We're in a ball pit. There should be a ball pit. There's a ball pit. Okay. Yay. All right. Let me see if I can start over. Fuck me running. Oh, well, that's one way. No, this is not starting over. Okay, that just pauses the... No, that just freezes the game. Okay. All right, there's not a way for me to start over. Just know that we were in a ball pit and now we're being chased. All right, so we have to find... Fuck. We have to find what's being wiggly. So, oh, a ball pit. Wee, ball pit. Oh my god. Oh my god, it's here. Anyway, it's fine. Everything's fine. Go downstairs, go downstairs, go downstairs, go downstairs. Wee. Oh, it's not over here. Wait, it's just over here. It's over there. It's right there. It's right there. Let me in. Wee, ball pit. Okay. Bop it, bop it, bop it, bop it. It makes a really good sound. There we go. I break you? Yeah, you're terrible. I mean, able to be teared, not horrible. I want to show y'all what the thing looks like that's chasing us, but this man, we'll find it soon enough. We'll find it. Ball pit. I was in this area. I was stuck in this area for a really long time. I kept dying because I couldn't find the thing. There's a tree. Can't go up there though. We can't make it. The ball pit is now fucked up and evil. No. Oh. Yeah, I know, right? No. So this door is tear-able, and this door is tear-able, but it's really dark in there, and it doesn't seem to do anything. Let me in! Let me in! Oh, maybe it's this. Oh my god, oh no, 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 oh no. Oh god. You see it? You see the thing that's after us? It's terrifying. Yeah. Okay. All right. Yeah, this area. I was stuck in here for a really long time. So I was like, oh, is it something here? Is it any of these doors? There's nothing on the back way over there. There's like this really, really dark ass bathroom. Oh God, it's here. Time to go. It's the movie screen. More ball pit. I can't tell if the ball pit is evil or if it's just really dark. It seems like there is some variation in the colors. This one? Yeah! First try. Because I'm so pro. Whee! Right now this area, I actually don't think I remember what it is that I'm supposed to break. Because it's a...
Oh, I'm stuck. Okay. Tearing. It's a good tearing sound effect. Oh god, oh no, it's here. Oh god, I don't remember what it is that I'm tearing. Oh god, oh no. Oh god, oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no! No! Don't do it! Don't do it! Don't do it! I don't remember. Don't. Oh, I found it. Oh my god. That was an accident. Okay. So now we're in, you know. Oh my god. I actually didn't go over here last time. Hey, welcome back to the ball pit. It's a little bit different this time. Fuck me, it's already here. Oh god. Ah. No. I don't remember which way to go. Okay, that's not terrible. No! Let me in! I want to be soup. Can't be soup. I don't remember. Is it up here? No, it's downstairs. Don't get me. Let me through. No. Ball pit. Wait, it's not that. Oh no. Oh, right. Hang on, I want to show y'all what it looks like. Because it's horrible. Where is it? Ah! There it is. Can you see it? Anyway. Okay, it was this way, and then, shit. No, it's not this way at all. Okay, this way. Excuse me. Okay, we're going around the soup. Ooh. Ah! Going downstairs. Getting the spider webs out of our way. In like the worst way possible. Eh, let me over. Eh. And then let's take a nap. We're just going to take a nap. Comfy. There we go. Hang on. Need to tell it to look back at the thing. There we go. Night night. We take nap. There we go. So yeah, that is real. I'm assuming this gets us back out to the yeah. There we go. Alrighty, so that is the first game in the Madvent calendar. I have not played the rest of them. We may do that on stream if we have more time, or just over the some points in general. I think I will call it here. We are going to hop into the Discord for more anime watching, if that is cool with y'all. Let me pop over chatting and play us some music. Here we go. There we go. Alrighty, let's take a look at what is on. Got some folks available to raid. Oh wait, no, duh! We're not gonna raid anybody on Sundays because we're doing the watch party. That's it. Why would I send you to somebody else if we're going to the Discord? Oh no. Ready?
That's actually, no, I actually, if it were something that I was made of, I would share it. But I'm not. See, I told you, third tier, see, I told you, my friend Bay is a furry, I told you. Told you. We had this discussion before about, I said, the third tier asked me if any part of me was made out of Dr. Pepper. And I was like, well, I am a furry, so it probably should be. However, I am not. And and then we got into the discussion about how Dr. Pepper is the drink of furries.
Ooh.
Yeah. All right, so we will be going to Discord. Because Arpog, that is true. All right, so we are going to hop over to the Discord and watch some more episodes of the Angels of Death anime, which is very pretty. I think it's really pretty. We were on episode 4, is where we shall start. And I can't remember if there was anything else relevant. We're only still in like floor 5, so we're in. Maybe. I had to consider that mostly because, like, I'm not. No offense, like, you're fine. It's not an issue. It doesn't super bother me. That's just like one of the things that I probably have off limits for him. Is brain stuff. Which you're fine. But so maybe, but you can't have it. my theory is that, like, his brain has to be intact in order for him to grow back. That's gonna be that's the rule, so therefore it cannot be touched. Yep, you can't have any. There's words here. Your number in the queue is 5. Yeah. So join me in the Discord if you want to. Do not have to. I am not your boss. And we will watch some animus. No! Dang it! I would say something else, but I ain't gonna. Thank you all very much for joining. I will see you in the Discord if you do want to join us for animus, or if you want to join us for like events and shit, if I ever do some more collabs and stuff like that. Let's play some more Phasmo and stuff. But I think I know what I will do for Wednesday, so I will have that schedule out soon. We'll be doing Critters for Sale again tomorrow. Dr. Pepper Cat. We will do the rest of Critters for Sale tomorrow. We probably should finish that, I would imagine, even if we have to go a little long. Yeah, I don't think that'll be the case. But if it is, we will do that tomorrow. And then what I plan on doing for Wednesday is we will be showcasing a whole bunch of games by one creator, because Yames is very cool and they do a lot of good work. So I will see y'all tomorrow at 11 p.m. EST for the rest of Critters for Sale. And then on Wednesday at the same time. So see you in the Discord. Bye. Bye-bye. Thank you for joining. Bye.